Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Pachnanda Creations. Thanks to all of you for liking my previous videos and subscribing to my channel. Today we are going to make this beautiful flower bouquet from the tissue papers which are easily available at home. For this we need white and pink color tissue papers, a craft wire, glue, paper cutter, green crepe paper and a scale measurement. Let's get started. First of all, we will fold the tissue paper to 1/4 lengthwise and cut them into strips. If you have a thicker tissue paper, after cutting you can see the thinner sheets are available. Tear them very carefully. Taking 5 strips for making one flower. Now let's start folding it like this till the end. Let's secure it with the wire at the center. And we will leave some extra wire. I am taking it as 22 centimeters. Now we will start opening the flaps one by one. We need to do it very carefully because tissue paper is too soft to tear easily. Now we will take a strip of green crepe paper and and wrap it around the wire. I have also used a leafy pattern to give the edges a clean look. One flower is ready. Similarly, I have created three more flowers. You can use different colors to make the bouquet. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please comment, like, and share. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more beautiful creations. See you next time. Bye bye.